with my infinite knowledge of James Bond, I can assure you that the next game is called whatever it's called. I'm fairly certain every James Bond game we've been playing so far is based off of a movie of some sort. I think most of them are. I think there's only a few James Bond games that are not based directly off movies. Ooh, look at that. Sexy lady. A silhouette of a sexy lady. Everything or nothing. Ba-ba-da-ba. What about half? No! Only everything. These are the rules of which I have set. I can never forget that MGM lion. He will always be there. Whether you want him there or not. Yay. Challenge everything. Woo. Sexy ladies back again. Ah, yes. Can't not have this. Bang. Space. Airplanes. I guess they're cool.
Landing zone is cleared for arrival.
W7. Helicopters.
Intelligence reports that
they're less cool.
Suitcase bomb, stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile, has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
Look at that boy.
100 million as we agreed. You have the device?
Of course.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
Now, if you shot that, it would explode. Oh.
It's a trap! Kill them!
I don't know what's in that case, but it's probably volatile. Is that me? Is that James Bond? Oh shit, it is. R2 for wall cover. I wanted to lock on. Fire! Sweet. Press it again to exit wall cover. Alright, we're in the third person now. Armor picked up. Oh. Oh shit! Stuff's exploding, my controller is vibrating.
Get to that briefcase.
I need to get that. Retrieve nuclear device. You got it. Ow. Ow, dick! So weirdly enough, red means you're like super locked on. Or something. How do I? Yeah, there we go.
Find a rocket launcher.
Can I have a gun, please? Okay. I think I accidentally put away my gun. There we go. Where was that exit that it showed me? I'm lost. There it is. Ow! Shit! Who fires a rocket at somebody like that? That's just mean. Oh! Dick. Whoa! It went black. I thought something happened. Rocket launcher secure. Destroy hover jet? Okay. Hello, Hoverjet. Making my controller vibrate like fucking crazy. Wow! Fuck you! Fuck you! Alright, so three rockets. Probably have to go through that hole it just made. That's a tank. I mean, it's not a tank, it's like a SWAT vehicle, but you know. Probably don't want to fuck with those. Escape through the wall. Yeah, okay.
Well done, 007. The evac helicopter is in position.
How do I switch weapons? There, repel. There we go, give me that. Where's that hole in the wall? There's a hole in the wall. Oh god. Where is it? Oof! Where is it? How did I... There it is. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Another hover jet? Or is it the same hover jet? It's the same hover jet. Guys, it's a nuke! Calm down! You wanna kill us all? The moon. Pierce Brosnan in 007, everything or nothing. Bam, bam, bam. Somebody. Willem Dafoe. I don't know how to read. That I'm not sure how to read. Heidi? Maybe? Maya? No last name on Maya? Shannon Elizabeth? Hello. Judy Dench? Misaki Ito? Richard Klein? Kine? Guns. Chilies? Cheese? Chili? Oh. Bang! We did it. Alright, I'm just gonna skip this. Okay, I can't skip it. Never mind. Bond moments? What does that mean? Alright, whatever. Cool. Whatever. No. Oh, I'm sorry, what? We have to do a training mission now? What were we just doing? Hand-to-hand combat training. Oh, fuck, stop. Dick. And to throw enemy. You got it. Ow. There we go.
Good job, Bond.
Objective complete. Hand-to-hand training. Done. Begin repel training. Bam. Press hold L to lock onto the ledge. Press R1 to fire.
Excellent.
Walk
now
towards the wall to climb.
Bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam. Nailed it. Pell training complete. Basic combat training. Bam. Sweet. I now have the basics. Basics, targets training, enter Bond sense. All right.
Rappel off that ledge, 007.
Huh. Rappel off a ledge by running straight into it. You got it. Did it.
You will have to find another way around.
Begin sniping training. All right. Zoom. Bang. Bang. Sniper training complete. Cool.
You can't stop here, Bond. Keep
death moving. Pit full of spikes. Nice. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Supposed to rappel some more. Ba-doop. R2 to turn around. Sweet. Being Q spider training. Press.
This might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Whoa. Get in there. There we go. Oh, this controls weirdly. It was cool until it figured out how it worked. Here we go, this thing. There's X to detonate. That felt a lot like, that's a bad comparison. I was gonna say it felt like in Watch Dogs 2 when you, sneak in with your little bot thing, but this game's much older than that. But that's what it made me think of. No, I don't want to save. Let's do it. Long way down. Let's do a legit James Bond mission. I don't care.
24 hours ago.
No, I can't skip it. Damn.
Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology must not fall into the wrong hands.
We provided you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007, the Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with our newest rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to both ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck,
007. This game just wants me to suffer.
We've tracked Egypt. Facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes. Good luck, 007.
Why would that be the passcode? That's just stupid. Well, I guess you'd never forget it. Whee. Down we go. Nailed it. It looked like cinematic as fuck, but like nothing was happening in actuality.
That looks interesting. I'll use that last explosive here.
Boop, boop, boop. How long is the rope on that rappel? Like, for real. Oh no. Oh, Never mind. Oh, you motherfuckers.
These flames present a bit of a problem.
Yes, Devilism, but there should be an emergency shutoff valve somewhere nearby.
I'm about to die. Any health in here? You guys got a spare health pack lying around. What is this? Steam vent? Sweet, I did it.
Good day, W7.
Oh. He didn't even ask me if I wanted to retry, it just put me right back in. Alright, let's do better this time. When that guy get here? Stop it. Oh no, I'm gonna die again. Yeah, there we go. Look how close to being dead I am. My controller's vibrating like crazy. I know I said I was going to do better that time, but this time, I mean it. I'm going to do so much better. There we go. See? That's all we needed to do. Whoop. Who's shooting at me? There he is. Sometimes, like, maybe this time. The lock-on feature isn't perfect. Could be better. What the fuck? Oh god. Can I jump out this side? Oh sweet, I can. What? Ow. Alright. I think it's time to call this one too. I will say though. I like that one. I was having fun, even though it wasn't really working out. the lock-on could have been a little bit better, and indications of like where you're being shot from and things of that nature. But overall, that was a solid game. If I wasn't recording for anything and I would just like took my time and really just sat down and played that, I bet you'd have a lot of fun with that game.